I'm going to show you some drills today. Push the putter towards the hole to make sure that you keep the club face square to the target. I put up two tees so that the club face just fits in between. And I push the ball into the hole and make sure the club face is square to the target and puts it down.
To get the club face square to the target, your line on your forehand hands gotta be parallel to the target line.